send me the location, then I'll be right there. Then make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. And bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacation. Flight catching, train taking. Soon as my off probation. Your boyfriend's on a waiting thing, looking for one wish on a Ray J thing. I prayed that girl, outrageous thing, but she can't see cause I got shades and thing. Girls wanna throw shade and thing, no shade, what shade is your foundation in? Darkest grey, the shade I'm in. If your babes want sin, I had me a famous thing. Goals and things, gains and things. My house party.
Jetzt ist Bayfreit Setback. Euer Sword, ihr ist lange vorhin Payback. Cake roll mit dem, wis we go way back. Ihr Hirn träumt mit, ihr rolle ihn Mayback. Ihr Lilan ist so deklar, ihr hat Jetlag. Yes, I been over laid back. Trauma bei die straight facts. Die wissen immer mein Pack, pack, pack.
Ah, Opo. Eis kann man mit viel Scopo. Ey, ey. Opo. Ola, ola, abgeben nur dicke Glupo. Ey, ey. Kennt ihn einige Trupo, ey, ey, Trupo, die wir hate vor den Mann mit der Oko, ey, ey.
Er ist dumme Level, Batman, nice, er ist dumme Level. Yo, er ist dumme Level, man darf auch wie mein Silpoint Geld zeigt's Geld. Er ist dumme Level, man, dem Spieler home mit der Bein für Sell. Stick mein Big Party Gala, ihr Glell, spell ihr das Sell, er ist dumme Level, yo.
Komm mal lief Rabonne, wie Ramakun toppen. Umkrein mir wie schon Wims, Kuku stoppen. Ihr kennt die Quartier, die gesperrten Poplocken. Yo, die Welle loka, Winter runter, und kann man drüber. Ja, hiel bitte und nicht, aber so ein Pogba. Ich verbanne, er ist dumme Level, er ist dumme Level. Maja, ich zieh dich. Dumme Level, gell, dem Fratunis. Dumme Level, Kenny Bailey ist gespießt. Oh, die Kinderroutine, ja, die Kinderroutine. Dumme Level, Maja, ich zieh dich. Dumme Level, Stop, Fratunis. Dumme Level, Kenny Bailey ist gespießt. Zinn deine Inner, die zu zerwiesst. Wimmt er warm in der Eis. Dumme Level, Batman, nice, dumme Level. Yo, dumme Level, ma dafür wie mein Silpoint, gell, zeig's, gell. Dumme Level, man, dem Spieler home mit der Bein. Stick mein Big Party Gala, ihr Glow. Spell ihr das Zell, dumme Level, yo. Dumme Level. 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 Dumme Level.
It is a derby here in Manchester that seems to get more significant with each passing year. Certainly two gargantuan football clubs. Stay tuned and we'll bring you all the action live from Old Trafford as Manchester United face Manchester City. And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere.
A real opening now. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, a win for Manchester United last time out against Sheffield United. How do you see it going, Lee?
Well, 2-1 win away from home is never bad. Could be a different proposition today, though. A lot tougher. I'm going for a draw.
Ronaldo. Rashford! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Corner awarded to Manchester United. Alex Telles. On to Sancho. And Koulibaly thwarting them. Marcel Zabica. Sterling has it. Martinez. Marcel Zabica. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Bernardo Silva. And here's Cancelo. Rodri. And return to Cancelo. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Encouraging stuff from United. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Mukiele. De Bruyne. And Bernardo Silva has it. And you don't want to lose possession there. João Cancelo. Alert defending. Rashford unable to hold it. There's been a goal on the Newcastle United match. Alan McAnally with details.
It's a goal for Arsenal. 28 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Martinez. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Crossing possibilities. Electing to cross into the centre. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And they have possession again. De Bruyne. Martinez. Rodri. De Bruyne. Martinez. A wonderful intervention. Bruno Fernandes. Can they create something from here? He's in with a chance. Oh, it's in! The opening goal of the derby, and listen to what it means.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, City controlling the lion's share of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Mukiele. De Bruyne. Just the clearance that was called for. Wan-Bissaka. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. So back in business, the second half underway, and City trying to plot a route back into this one. João Cancelo. De Frey. Marcel Zabica. He's in control of the situation. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It could be the big moment for him. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
It's going their way, 2-0. And news of a goal at St James's Park. Let's get the details from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Arsenal. 53 minutes played, 2-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Will he play it in? Is it going to be? And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Martinez, given away by City. Rashford couldn't keep it. Room to roam for City on the wing. Played into the box. Making sure nothing came of it. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Here's Ronaldo. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents... the near post on a plate, and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
Goal for Manchester United, number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Rodri. And providing width. Oh, big chance! Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Mukiele. Sterling has it. Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Inter.
Yeah, break from league action for players. Always a good atmosphere when it's knockout football. Should be a great match, that.
Not an especially strong challenge. And a goal kick will be next. Camavinga. Oh, good vision. It might be the moment for Ronaldo. And that's the hat-trick, tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Just 10 minutes to go. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And a goal has gone in at St James's Park. Who has scored it? Alan McAnally.
It's a third goal for Arsenal. 8 minutes remain. 3-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Might be a chance here. It looks promising. Electing to cross into the centre. Not to be this time. Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a... And he's in. Can he finish? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
It's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Koulibaly. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. It's with Koulibaly. Phil Foden now. De Bruyne. Mukiele. And there it is, the final whistle. It's a Manchester United victory. Their fans will be happy about that, Lee.
Cheers, thanks.
You know me, I really wanna take you for dinner. You know me, I get the money, passion, a pita. For my area, they call me Godzilla. For the brand, they money, young, pata, pata. If you got chance, make sure, say you. If I know that, one carry my senorita. I go, I'm like, say, no, say, move it down.
Bad boys like you, I like bad.
I want to invest with my money, you know, say now you are go marry, how many picking we go bunny, this our love no go funny, me I no go play with my shoddy, anytime I look at your body, yo, you they make me dip, shoddy, you make me go down low, now go do without your love, African girl, you come and up in my bima. You know me, I really wanna take you for dinner. You know me, I get the money, passion, a pita. For my area, they call me Godzilla. For the brand, money, young, pata, pata. If you got a chance, make sure, say you. If I know that, one carry my senorita. I go, I'm like, say, no, say, move it out.
The ticket is already stamped for the knockout phase, but can they claim top spot and perhaps a favourable draw? It's coming up on EA TV. And a warm welcome on a fine night for football here at the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It's Inter taking on Manchester United.
Well, thank you, Derek. With the visitors already qualified for the knockout stages, I'm pretty sure they'll want to come into the Lions' Den and pinch top spot. Let's see how it goes, Derek. I'm looking forward to it. I'm pretty sure you are too.
Well, rule to have taken up an illegal position only just. Van de Beek. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Just the clearance that was needed. Now the delivery. Well, sadly from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Well, we referenced it earlier, but with this being the last game in the group stage, and in with a real chance, and a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Well, then to restart the game, it's going to be interesting to see how they reply to that setback.
Anthony Martial.
Gabriel Jesus. And space here on the flank.
Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Konrad Leimer. Barella. A very timely interception. Donny van de Beek. He has very much been the talk of the town going into this match, facing his former club, facing his past league. That's not always straightforward.
Yeah, Derek, it's a funny old day. It can be a day to remember, a joyous day when everything clicks. You get a good reception from the fans that once loved you, or it can be a day to forget. Hostile, you play terribly, you get beaten. He'll have his fingers crossed for sure.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, he played that one really well. Hakimi. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the kick.
Oh, big chance! Richarlison! And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Williams. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Konrad Leimer. Eduardo Camavinga. Hakimi. And using his strength to shield the ball. João Mario. This could be the equaliser. Keeper getting the touch. And in the end, no damage done. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. He's in behind. Really vital interception.
United struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Opportunity! And a goal! There he is! And the double! They just can't subdue him!
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch-up and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Gol dello United con il numero 9, Anthony Martial.
Gabriel Jesus. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. They might be able to get in now. Richarlison. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, a pleasant situation to be in. Before a ball was kicked at anger, they knew they'd be taking part in the knockout stages. So, underway again here. The pendulum having already swung United's way. So, let's see how the second 45 plays out. James. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Gabriel Jesus. Barella has it. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Barella. How about the cross? João Mario. Hakimi. Fluency of movement. Alert defending. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Manchester United taking on Leicester City.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
And cleared away. Half an hour remaining then. Van de Beek. And that pass could be troublesome. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence, and the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
So on with the game again. United in charge. The scoreline threatening to get ugly.
Number 9, Anthony Martial.
João Mario. Lima on the ball. Rüdiger. Good-looking pass. Barella. Lost possession. Donny van de Beek. I'm hearing that there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Who's it for, Alan McInerney?
It's a goal for the visitors. 69 minutes played. 1-1.
Alan McInerney with his finger on the pulse. Good visualisation and execution. Eduardo Camavinga. Masterful piece of foiling. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Pulls it back. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him, and he loses it too easily. Then it's captured. And they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Hakimi. Now the pass not finding its target. Wasteful from United. Hakimi. João Mario. It needs an accurate cross. He's protecting it well. Hakimi. Barella has it. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInerney to tell us more.
It's a second goal for the home team. 8 minutes remain. 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Might be a chance here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Two minutes of stoppage time coming up. Camavinga. Onto Van de Beek. Effective looking pass. Well, it doesn't get much better than this in the context of the group stage. Top spot is theirs. Ideal.
Well,
ringraziamo il mister per aver accettato di rispondere ad alcune domande. È tutto.
Don't you get upset, it was not your fault. No common sense, not in your arsenal. You weren't laughing in my face like my dreams were a fable.
Calling me unstable now.
Said I'm just talking to the fairies. They stuck in small town, little house on the prairie. The spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5. Lifting a finger, didn't need no help.